Assalamualaikum and a very good day. My name is Zati Najmi Azhani binti Muhammad Noor. My metric number is 146149. And today, I'll be talking about the SDG number 5 on gender equality. You must be wondering what gender equality is and why is it so significant that it became one of the SDGs proposed by the United Nations, right? Did you know? An estimated 1 in 5 women and girls under the age of 50 had been subjected to physical or sexual violence by an intimate partner in the preceding year. Every year, 15 million girls under the age of 18 lose their youth to harmful practices like child marriage. Women and girls undergo unpaid household labor for lengthy periods of time. In certain countries, women still cannot own land or inherit property, get credit, work, or advance in their careers without facing any prejudice. Hence, the SDG 5 targets to end all forms of discrimination against women and girls around the world, eliminating all forms of violence against them in the public and private fields, including trafficking, eliminating all abusive practices such as forced marriage, and making sure that women's full participation and equal opportunities for leadership at all levels of decision-making are ensured. Women worldwide face less economic prospects than males, have less access to basic and higher education, face more health and safety concerns, and have less political representation. Women's rights and chances to fulfill their potential are crucial, not just for achieving gender equality, but also for achieving a broad variety of international development goals. Women and girls who are empowered contribute to the better health and productivity of their families, communities, and nations, producing a beneficial ripple effect. So, what can we do to advance true equality? You are the first step. Share the responsibilities at home regardless of gender. Look out for signs of domestic violence. Show support for mothers and parents. Reject chauvinist and racist sentiments. Assist women in gaining political power. And lastly, listen and reflect on what you have heard. Let me end this video with a quote by Mahnaz Afkami. Women's empowerment is intertwined with respect for human rights. The time to act is now. Thank you and have a good day.